I think it's imperative that when Governor-elect Cuomo gives his State of the State address on January 5th, that the state Senate is organized, has a functional majority, whichever party that might be, and that we're able to move forward.